Hello! Today I'd like to tell you how to fix typical video taken with modern smartphone with STOIK Video Enhancer. For this tutorial I've prepared video taken by iPhone 4 on my way to work. Browse to this video and imagine. Pay your attention to its resolution. This video been shot from train window from hands, and thus has typical problems. Awful shaking, lots of unnecessary objects and detail blurring. To send your footage to Video Enhancer directly from iMagic, just select it, click on Extras menu and select Video Enhancer tab from drop-down list. As you can see, Video Enhancer has been launched and video was loaded into the project. Thanks to this integration ability of STOIK products, we can skip the step where we have to locate the file on computer. Now it's time to proceed to the next step. We have to set up enhancement options. To do this, just click on second tab on top of the program window. Now you can see edit and enhanced screen. Here you can set up enhancement parameters and trim the source video. In our case, video doesn't have black borders. And we don't need noise reduction. So switch these options off. Below parameters tab you can see the small window with brief description of each option. Use it as quick reference about each parameter purpose. Now set stabilization option to middle strength. In Debler section set the strength to high and switch Smart Debler on. We also don't need exposure and color balance correction. So switch these options off. Now it's time to trim our video to cut off unnecessary parts. To speed up preview, switch view initial option on. Set the pointer to desired location. Everything on the left side of the marker will be cut off. Click on Mark In button to set up start point of enhanced video. Now set up mark it to the position where your video should stop. Click on Mark Out button to set up the endpoint of enhanced video. Now it's time to proceed to the final step. Click on third tab on top of the screen. Here we should set up export parameters of enhanced video. Since I want to get real full HD video, set the frame size to maximum. Choose STOIK Super Resolution option as upscale algorithm. This will provide us with the best quality results. Now click on Start button to initiate video enhancement process. Video processing time depends on computer speed and quality options been set up earlier. Once processing will be complete, you will find enhanced video in folder you set up in previous step. You can see that resulted video been upscaled to full HD resolution. Launch this video to see what we have as result. You can see that video been stabilized, blur decreased, unnecessary parts removed, and resolution been increased to full HD. And now that's all. Today you've studied how to enhance video taken with modern smartphone with STOIK Video Enhancer. Get STOIK Video Enhancer from www.stoik.com and try to experiment with your own videos. Thank you for your attention. And stay tuned to our channel.